In Sherwood Forest there dwelt a knight who was known as the righteous Sir Greenbaum. And many dragons had felt the might of the smite of the righteous Sir Greenbaum. I chanced upon him one morn when he'd recently rescued a maiden fair. Why art thou so forlorn? Sir Greenbaum, is thy heart heavy laden? Said he, forsooth, 'tis a sorry plight that engendered my attitude bluish. Said he, I don't wanna be a knight, that's no job for a boy who is Jewish. All day with the mighty sword and the mighty steed and the mighty lance. All day with that heavy shield and a pair of aluminum pants. All day with the slaying and slewing and smiting and smoting like Robin Hood. Oh, wouldst I could kick the habit and give up smoting for good. And so he said to the other knights, you may have my possessions and my goods, for I am moving to Shaker Heights, where I've got some connections in dry goods. Farewell to the dragon's paw and the other swashbuckling games and sports. I'll work for my father-in-law when I marry Miss Guinevere.